Zug abreiten! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! From the top floor to the freight elevator. You pass through the server room leads right through them.
Thank you. server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find? If they're VR training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know. They would also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah, like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank-and-file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundowner's waiting, right? If he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it. He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Whatever he's doing, it won't change what's going to happen once I finally catch up with him. What? Miss Troll? She's...
No. A sphere body, if I had to guess. Likely controlled by an AI.
Yeah. was it AI control that should pose no problem for you, yes?
Disrupt the students while class is in session. I believe you're familiar with the lesson plan. The same regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big choke every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present. Another thing you have in common.
I chose this. They're kids, you son of a bitch. And kids are cruel.
All people are by nature. They just lose touch with it as they get older. Start thinking they know right and wrong. That's immoral. War crime this, code of conduct that. Kids, you can mold. Manipulated to performing all kinds of atrocities. And there's nothing like a good atrocity to keep a war going.
That's why I'm shutting you down.
You just don't see the bigger picture, do you? say you bring this whole place down. Waltz out of the rubble with all these precious brains. Nothing changes. All the guys in charge are long gone. We've got offices around the world. We're just suppliers. We don't create the market for war.
And who does? The Patriots are gone.
Those guys just manage the war economy. They didn't invent it. Did you think every battle in history was all part of some big old conspiracy? Bullshit! War is just part of who we are. Why fight it? Anyway, none of this will matter in 3 hours. Demand for PMCs is about to skyrocket. Like the good old days after 9/11!
What are you talking about?
Not here. Follow me.
Raiden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time. This, Jack. We can play up here without damaging the merchandise.
What happens in 3 hours?
Don't matter. You're too late. Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it. And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful. I'm very in touch with my inner child.
shack.
Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Three times over, Jack! Time to time!
What happens in 3 hours?
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
I've taken Marshal HQ.
Yeah. I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Driver, what Sundowner said?
I know. Anything that'll rival 9/11 cannot be good.
And in 3 hours, maybe less. He said even Mach 2 could not get there in time.
If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike demand for PMCs, it's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
The president. He's on his way to Pakistan. If something happens to him there...
Oh, shit! The War on Terror Part 2.
Contact the military.
Official channels are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial channels will take too long.
Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Then we have to get there first.
Nevozmuzhno! Impossible! It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now, it's not even close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
An RLV would make it with time to spare.
That's...
Mach 23, if we're talking one atmosphere. 17,650 miles per hour.
That would make Pakistan in under half an hour.
Right. Contact Solus.